Marvin story. Yeah. Walking home from school, he seen a nigga getting jumped. He took a quick glance at the nigga getting stumped. The banger said they know him and he pulled out a gun. Shot him in the head twice, the boy began to run. Made it to the crib safe, he can't even tell. Cause them people's from the way, so how would he prevail? Next day, blood seen him, said, nigga, what you see, man? I ain't see shit, yeah, not a damn thing. 2 days passed by, seem everything is cool. A knock at the door will change the whole mood. He see the same niggas that he seen after school. Nigga, open up, we just wanna talk to you. We know your peoples ain't here, I had my mans watch a house. I'ma be offended if you don't bring your ass out. Marvin opened up the door before that nigga kicked it down. Hey, nigga, is you gang? No, where you gang now? They take him to the spot, they gave Marvin a Glock. If he don't play it smart, he gon' end up getting shot. Lil Wayne came on, it's a classic.
It's a classic.
Blood in the front, said there's only one way out, that's in a casket. Marvin started skipping classes, his mama asking what happened. Searching through his room, she found a gun, like where he get it from? This is all bad, but I know how to stop it. Where's Marvin at? By the store with a quarter pocket. Tryna help blood trap, get the cash, he serve the packs. One thing looks so crazy, he was thinking he might up the strap. They telling Marvin, relax, the fiend just want a good batch. Marvin is a rookie, so they teach him how to cook crack. 3 months past, little Marvin is a dropout. Watching for the ops out, forgot about the cops out. They put him on the wall, asking Marvin about a murder. He was a kid like you, he was just trying to get a burger. Y'all wear the same color too, is you banging with a crew? Marvin quiet cause he knew, snitches family get it. They let him go, he ain't got the heat, just a little weed. Next time we meet, you gon' be in the backseat. Marvin shook his shit, thinking how he finna call it quits. Don't wanna be an entree, and they know where my mom stays. Shit crazy like Kanye, the next day the spot had a raid. But Marvin hit the window, soon as he heard tempo. Every member jammed up, rumors up a Rico. 3 gangs collaborated, mostly niggas and some Chicos. Marvin been at home all week, thinking will the law come and what the gang gon' do to me. Mama come out smiling like I'm glad you back.